Alright, hello everybody, it is I, Granorite, and here we are with our next episode, final episode, I do believe, of our Plunge into Let's Play for this Dark-type team, our final Dark-type team. We're going to start off this episode by taking on Blue, and then we're going to go level up our Pokemon and get ready to go take on Red. We're going to start off here with this fight against Pidgeot. We're going to start off with a sunny day. And then we're going to flamethrower this big boy. Good deal. Alright, what do we got next? Come on. Sorry, boys. Still trying to just multitask here and get some work stuff done. Rhydon coming out next. Solar Beam. And here comes the Gyarados. Now I'm hoping since we have the sun up, he's going to try to rain dance here, which means that... Oh, well, that did not do near as much as what I thought it was going to. Forget, this is not Lance's Gyarados. Well, that's not very nice. We'll swap to our big wall for Arcanine. I do know the sunlight is still up, sadly, with this flamethrower coming out, but Umbreon should be able to take this pretty well on the chin. Yeah, look at that. So let's take a turn to revive Houndoom. Now let's Hyper Potion Umbreon. Alright, we're just gonna start dropping some psychics here, and Arcanine should go down sometime here soon to the Toxic. Should be this turn as long as he doesn't crit us. Got him. Nice. The dreaded solar beam. Out of the way. Right, well now we just gotta take down the Alakazam. I think we out-damaged it though, even with the recover, because you saw how much we did the first time. There's still some left over. Almost got it. He's just going to use a healing item. No, he's still going to use recover. Okay. Well, then it's going to go down. Alright. So first of all, it's a heal. Then we need to get down here to Pallet Town. We'll keep Hound Doom up. We're going to fly up to Indigo. The reason we flew up here was not to take on the Elite Four, but to take on our rival here again. That's not where I want to go. Should have gone too fast there. So we made it here. So we're gonna fly over to Goldenrod. Thank you. Oh, let's start with that. So... Oh, I don't have enough room, I guess. So the calciums have no effect, okay. Proteins will have no effect, okay. Should be good. Alright, let's go back here to Pallet. Alright, we're gonna run through the Elite Four a couple times. It shouldn't take us too many times to get a few levels because we only have a team of three, and team goes pretty fast here, so let's just see here. Oh, that's right, this butt does detect. Thank you. look at that. So that put our team up to 58. We were at what, like 57, 56? Oh, boom, 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 boom. Let me do one more. Roast everything! Since this butt here has detect, we'll just let Houndoom start that fight. Don't think I'm gonna get everybody to 59. Or 60, I mean. We got everybody to 59. Easy. All right. So now we're just going to do grass training here at Mount Silver. Thank you. we could just do it in here. Onyxes don't get me much, though. Ground War's getting me a bit more. I think the Pokemon out here just give me slightly more experience on average. Always the fun part of the playthrough. We need to get everyone to 64 except for one person. We can just get up to 63 because we have two rare candies. We could go get another one really quick, actually. Save us from another level we have to train. Which is gonna be on Umbreon and Houndour, because there are slower levelers. Murkrow can get to 64, no problem here. Come on. We're just keeping our feint attacks until last. I'm gonna use up those nightshades. Ooh, that hurt. Thank you. Keep going, Mercury. You're almost there. Alright, one down. Umbreon's probably going to take the longest just because Umbreon doesn't have a whole lot of moves. And also doesn't have high attack stats. That's funny because I actually can't toxic this. So I just need to get Umbreon to 63. Yeah, lots of Dodrios now. Let's go heal one more time. Alright, we crunch the fire ones, then we flamethrower everything else. Oh, I meant to flamethrower that one. Thank you. Alright, now we just crunch till we're out of crunches. Also heal. We just gotta get up to 63. Alright, let's just go heal really quick just to make sure we have enough moves to finish leveling up. That was on the right way. Alright, red time with the team. Give a save, we'll look over our Pokemon. Starting with Houndoom. Level 65, 202 hit points. Charcoal, Flamethrower, Sunny Day, Solar Beam, Crunch. 159 attack, 104 defense, 190 special, 151 special defense, and then 158 speed. And then Umbreon, level 65. Rockin, 124 attack, 177 defense, 125 special attack, 216 special defense, 130 speed. Leftovers, Faint Attack, Toxic Moonlight, Psychic. And 242 hit points. And then Murkrow, 187 hit points. Rocking Leftovers, Feint Attack, Shadow Ball, Nightshade, and Fly. And then it's got 148 attack, 93 defense, 146 special attack, 90 special defense, and 160 speed. And he's going to start off, of course, with Pikachu. So I think we're just going to start off with Umbreon. Thank you. we're gonna just toxic this little guy. Yeah, charm's not gonna do anything. We don't even have any physical attacks. Did a bit of damage with that thunder. 62. And we heal back up. Oh, he's just gonna go ahead and use a full restore already. That's fine. Then it's gone. Now the thunder comes down. And another thunder. Oh, this one was a critical hit. Got him with our own critical hit, though. So next we have... Ooh, well, it's the Snorlax already. Okay. So, we really need to physical attack this guy. But he's got 5 bajillion HP. Murkrow, did you survive that? Okay. We're going to use a Hyper Potion on Umbreon and let Murkrow go down. We'll send out Umbreon and Toxic. Now, I know he'll just rest that away at some point. This gives us enough time to get in here and heal back up Murkrow. Of course, Snorlax is going to be the wall. This is going to be the hard one to get over. Critical hit. And we're paralyzed. So this is where we full restore Umbreon. Now, I don't really think it matters which attack we use here. Because we're going to do next to nothing to Snorlax here with Umbreon. Good critical hit. We actually may take it down with the Toxic now. Because that was a critical hit. Ah, we do! Excellent. Send out Houndoom. We're going to take this time to heal back up Umbreon. Alright, we'll drop a Sunny Day now that he's spent a turn to power up his Solar Beam. Got him. So now all we have to deal with is the Blastoise is the only thing we're worried about. Which of course is coming out next, but we do have Sunlight up. Not quite enough to take it down, but it does rain dance here, so now we can crunch it. And the funny thing is now the rain is up from Charizard. Oh, not enough, really? Well, I think Houndoom just goes down here. We're just gonna let Umbreon finish out the fight, I think. We have really good special, so we should be able to weather that pretty well. /79 to /106, that's 73 damage he did with that. Still just barely alive. Okay, well, we'll just revive then. Let him hit us with another flamethrower, then he goes down to the Toxic. Alright, and then we're just gonna let Umbreon take out the Espeon. Counterpart matchup.
Easy.
Let's put the timer on. Alright, this is it. One more hit and we're done. And we can't miss with Faint Attack. Alright. And that's it. Game. Set. Match. Congrats, everybody. We did it. Couldn't have done it without you. Sorry about that.
Alright.
So since we're done there, let me switch over to y'all. We're gonna roll some dice and see what happens next. First things first, of course, we need to roll to see what our starter is gonna be. So one, of course, is Chikorita, two, Cyndaquil, three, Totodile. Boom. So we're gonna be starting with a Totodile. And now we're type. We have 16 types because we have finished dark type. 14. So that's second though. 16. So this is gonna be our ghost type playthrough. And our ghost type playthrough is already set up, actually. I don't even have to roll for team, because it's gonna be three Pokemon. But our ghost type playthrough is going to be two Gengars and a Mischievous.